remember, folks, that endurance.
Pass control.
Remember, folks,
see that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel. 47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time.
Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel.
Yeah, I'll do the rest. Just got to pick up the documents from my van.
But, I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit.
Now I can't find my car.
Can you do me a favor?
Can't you?
Where are my clothes? Have you seen my mascot outfit?
Brother, what's up? Hey, see you for drinks afterwards at Shenanigans?
I'll be very interested in reviewing the technical evaluation of the car. Certainly hope everything is in order. Would be a real shame to have to retract the victory. Embarrassing.
You be sure to do. I'm sure you can entertain yourself with that late at night while the rest of us party. Now shall we get on with this?
I suppose we must. I'll go up first. Once you get the cue to go on, you come up. Please don't linger. I'll make a small announcement if you pick up the trophy. We'll have it filled with champagne, but it's just for show. Not to embarrass yourself by drinking from it like a dog.
Just do your job. Don't. Run up there like a good boy.
That is Robert Knox. Genius inventor, black markets weapons dealer, and Providence defector.
Yes.
Of course I am. Car drove in victory, didn't it? Wouldn't miss the celebrations. How's the suit?
The suit? Yes.
Put that away,
fine.
You're making me nervous.
Comfortable enough, I guess.
Good. I have some ideas of how to make the sensor smaller. And the car handled well, I take it.
Sure. Yeah, it drove me to victory, as you said.
Indeed it did. The new AI steering routines worked miracles on its performance.
Yeah. So I have to go accept the trophy now.
Right. Well, have fun with that. We'll talk again later in the week.
Sure, Dad.
Putting a new face on war. No. Huh?
Did one of you idiots leave a weapon lying around? I hope not.
You stay here. I'll take a look.
Crap. Maybe mention that it's bulletproof. Virtually impervious to small arms. Huh? Don't like this. None of that.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Maxwell Rutherford. I am the senior race official here at the Miami.
Do I have to do everything?
The race is now officially over, and it's time to hand out the trophy.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire. Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Sorry.